It was a beautiful day in Fairyland. But a storm was on the horizon. Someone had to tell the fairy. "Wake up! Wake up, fairy! A storm is coming! It's getting closer and bigger by the minute. There's no time to waste. There's red snow outside. I don't think your house will stand. It's nearly overhead. She called her magic bag. She packed her magic goblet. She packed her magic candle. And she packed her magic cloak. Time to get in the bag, fairy. No time to waste. Cast that spell quickly. Storm's almost upon you. But it was too late. The storm had come. And the fairy's bag went flying up into the sky. Where would she land? What would happen to her? Coming up next on Action News, a fairy was arrested today breaking into a convenience store. Santa had no comment. Film at 11.